Hey Slayers, how's it going? We're on the morning of day 15. We're going to take a look at the treasure map. I've got a couple of more treasure maps to do as well today, so hopefully we can get a good loot. We've managed to, just in between the horde, just finish the sealing off. Well, let's get out there. I've got, oh, fuel. Yeah, I've got plenty of fuel. Let's get out there, let's get some of that good loot. So after the disaster of yesterday, we should have a reason. Where's this treasure map now? Right, southeast. So let's have a go that way. It's going to take me quite a while to get there. It's 4.3 kilometers away. So catch you when I get there. Right, so we're real close. So let's park the bike up. It's a bit of nothing. Let's get in line with this. Let's get digging. Needs to keep going right there. There we go, guys. See what we've got. Good stock of ammo, 9,000 dukes, awesome, 277 on the cash, well worth the run out. Now, we've got another Jennifer's treasure map, so let's read that. That's even more to the south. Okay, let's get that one done next. I'll see you guys there. Okay, looks like we've hit another town. This is awesome. So I'm gonna keep my eye open for traders, etc. Another few buildings. Oh, yeah. Don't have your dad parrot. Right. Okay. So. Burnt biome, new town. To the far side of town. Let's go. Alright, okay. Looks like we're here. That's awesome. Right, we've got it. So. Very nice, another 4,000 dukes, 252, plenty more ammo, that's good news. Right, we can scrap that. Oh, we don't really need the stone. Fire, we keep the wood, keep the clay, because that comes in handy. Let's take you up. Okay, now where was that airdrop? Because that was quite close. Just on the edge of town, we'll go take a look at that. This drop shouldn't be too far away. But it's just there on the hill. Get out of it. Right, what do we have? Yeah, some other chest armor, rod and spring, sledgehammer that can get scrapped. Don't really bother with the challenges, so let's scrap them. Chest armor 4. So let's have a look what we've got on. Iron chest armor 3, so with a mod, bandolero mod. So let's scrap them. We'll modify, take that off, take that off, modify, put back on, put that back on, complete, can't do a repair, So we'll wear that one. So we've got level 3 that we can sell. What boots are we wearing? Level 2 iron boots. Yeah, okay, that's good. Right, so we're basically done in this area. Let's see if we can find something on this new treasure map. Unless it's not too far away. Due south even more. Okay. Now that looks in the wasteland, so that could be interesting. So let's go have another look at that. See if we can't pick up some kind of road or something on the way there. Keep the food thing going if I can. Right, so. Yeah, looks like we've got a road heading south in front of us. So we'll refuel. Yeah, we'll have a refuel. Got a poochie poochie in front. Dead poochie pooch. Another military base there, that's tasty. Have I been to that one yet? Obviously not. So we'll go give this a quick smacking first. Have a frame there and a frame there. Let's go wake everybody up. Let's deal with you. Sort out some of the other nutters. Somebody else banging on the door there. Somebody in there trying to get out. Got you, baby. Stay down there. That's it. Most of them taken care of. I don't want anybody that's down here smashing those crates up. Why are you in there? Very nice, level 5 hunting rifle. I'll take it. Let's break into these. You're coming in, mate. Okay, we're in. Awesome, so we can scrap that. Take you, take you. Yeah, take you. They say I'm very close. Right, can we have some quiet now? Okay. This one gives us level 4. Oh, very tasty. Level 2 M60. Level 3. Yes, very nice. Very, very nice. Well, with the stop off there, level 3 jump turret and a level 2 jump, level 4 jump turret, level 4 stun baton. Yeah, good little haul that was. Very tasty. Glad I put the points into Lucky Looter. They're just beginning to pay off now. So let's crack on with this treasure chest. Let's check this car. Ooh. Ooh! Swine. Scared the life out of me. Right, let's just put that rotting flesh. Got feathers in there, yeah. Bleach, we don't know. Not messing about too much with that. Right, where's this? Right, let's go. Shut up. Them levels coming up. Keep the XP coming in. Right, I think there's a paid exclusive we can get on the mini bike. Yeah, the rest's on foot, I think. Aren't risking the mini bike to blow up for a treasure map. Right, so. I've got no reason to blow the bike up. Just got to keep an eye out for landmines and all the other goodies that come with the wasteland. So it's somewhere up that hill there. Quiet if we can. Oh, she can kill me. Oh, and the bird's gonna have a go. Ah, so much for keeping it quiet. Right, okay. Might as well get the rotting flesh, it's what we're after. Let's go a bit more tooled up. And then we aren't messing about now. Okie doke. Now we might be lucky and see it right on the surface. Sometimes these ones in the wastelands, they can't, yeah, right, so we're kind of here. So, first of all, let's have a look a little bit about, because sometimes, like I say, they're right on the surface. Especially when they're sticking it at the side of a hill. Can't see anything there. So we're in range here, due west. Is that it? No? Right, so let's get on par. And while that bit of a lip there. That looks like it's it. Is it? Yeah, there we go. Okay, let's see what good is it worth. It's 16,000 nukes. Oh yes. Diamonds, more ammo, more level 4 gun, and we've got a bracing impact mod, which we are going to take. So that one can get scrapped. Impact mod is taken. I'm going to take another health. And then we're going to get the flock out of here. Let's get the AK on. Got to get back over that hill. Right, looks like we made it. So, let's have a quick stock up. Now we need to hit that trader. Bones can go in there, clay. Got over 20k on dukes now just from that run, which is just awesome. So scrap can go in there. Right, I've got a little bit of space. So we're going to... What was that one? Nothing, just my eyes. So, we're going to have a quick look around this place. We aren't staying too long. Just in case we do have a trader. I've got a funny feeling there will be one down this neck of the woods. Just have a quick look. Well, that's the military type camp, isn't it? Yeah, one mind. Just check these cars. Copper Royal, nothing special. Yeah. Just filling up with junk now. Now it's here, we can always come back. Get this place looted out. Take the stuff back. But yeah, that's good, that is. Still can't see no trader. Nice cemetery. No. Okay. I think we've done a lap of the town. We have got some other exits we can follow up later. Well, that's a good little run, Matt. Quite happy with that. Academic. Now that's books. So, just out of... Quiet now, woman. Well, that's a bear. Not messing about with you, mate. Not having none of you. Oh, what am I dropping? Dropping all the good stuff. Right, let's go get the stuff we want. See him flying about. I'm taking you, mate, as well. There we go, you can come down. Right, where's that beard? We can go great guns with the farming plots now. Okay, so if we can retire, we are. 1800. Oh, could do with hitting the trader though. Before it closes. So let's get in here. Do what we've got to do and then move on. So let's get you down. Reload. Right, let's get it done. I think we're upstairs. Oh no, it isn't this one. It's one of the offices downstairs. They've got quite a few books in. I think. Let's go wake everybody up, man. And see what's going on. Sure. Stop taking these out. Taking them. Making count. Make them count, just missed the picture. Oh, bad. Nothing. Whoop, hello, Nancy. SMG auto turret. Using that, military armor. Art of Mining Volume 1. Battle Volume 7. Using them all. Let's get rid of that. That's going to do the rest. Been in there. Been in here. No boots. No boots. Backpack. Shamley. We'll take that. But might as well check the bins just in case there is the old boots in there. And two lots of brass. Very nice. Right, let's check these rooms downstairs. Empty. Empty. Another backpack. Yeah, might as well. Locked. Okay, let's take this door off. Seat room, okay. Why isn't that gun firing? Oh yeah, you woke up now. Because I made a range, I think. Right, no books. Another bookcase. We've got custom mod fittings. We'll use that. We're going to scrap them. I'm going to scrap that. Awesome. That's scrap. Right. We'll try these cupboards. Get some bobs. Don't need the nitrate. Let them have a respawn. Another beaker. Another chem station. Painkillers. No, not too valid. Let's try these back rooms. Oh, wake up, you freaks. That's it, come on. it. What were you guarding? Oh, wall safe. Fair enough. Anybody? It's like a staff room. Okay, let's get this wall safe busted open. Okay, we're in. More ammo. Another junk, sorry. Scrap you. Don't need none of that. We've got a level 3 junk turret there. Hunting rifle can go. 2 sticks of dynamite. It's quite handy. Right. We'll have to leave that for now. Just have a look. No, not interested. Leave what's in there? Another book? Oh yeah, pumpkin recipe bread. Absolutely awesome. Let's get out of here. Let's go. Nice little stop up. Oh, gotta check them buzzes. Just because they're here. Springs? Nope. Any ammo? Steel fire axe. Model. No, so scrap that. Scrap that. Let's go. Okay, we're out of here. I could do a lot more, but I'm not going to. Let's turn this around. I've had a good day's looting there. Good day's digging treasure up. Let's not get greedy. Right, are we going the right way? Yes, we are. Right, guys, I'll catch you at the traders. Okay, looks like we're just going to make the trader, sell what we can, and then get back to base. Let's get that headlight on. Okay. So let's see what we've got for Sal. Quite a bit actually. Quite a bit. Let's make some nitrate for stuff that we don't want to sell. Right, let's get in there first. Because we're on 38 now, so time is pushing on. How's it going, matey? So, level 5 hunting rifle. You were gone. Sell that. Get the dukes. Sell. Hunting rifle. Sell. Your stun baton. Sell. Sell. Okay. So, keeping a brass. Keep the glue, keep the die, keep the hammer. Oh no, get rid of the hammer. Well, let's go get some more stuff. Oh, the book. Get that one and sell.
You come back sometime.
I will be back in a second, mate. Right, we're on 48, so we haven't got long. Let's get rid of those. Diamonds. Yeah, let's go. Oh. Oh, he's kicked me out. Has he? He has as well. Damn. Oh well. No biggie. We can save them for our traders. I could have done one looking at what books he'd got though. But still, we'll have to do that tomorrow. Yeah, it's closed now. Right, let's get back to base then. Okay guys, we've made it back. Just turned 11 o'clock. We've come back with plenty of goodies. A lot of it we can sell again, which is okay when the trader opens. So I'm taking that as a win-win. There. Oh, we're a little bit dark. Got three treasure maps today. I can't even see where I'm going. Yeah, three treasure maps today. We'll come back with quite a lot of loot. So I'm going to keep these in my inventory just so we can sell them again tomorrow. The other stuff we're looking through in the box. Level one, we'll drop that in. Let's do some as medical stuff. I haven't sorted these boxes yet, I don't think. No. Okay, so medical, that one. Okay. Do, 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 do. Drop another beaker. Building materials, drop those off. Electrical parts, got a nice little pile of brass there, which we're going to throw in the forge. We'll get that going. We've got plenty of nuggets, etc. Raw diamonds. That's excellent. Just throw the other stuff in. A level 3 chest armor we've been sold. We want to keep the impact bracing mod. I didn't realise I'd already got one. Okay, not to worry. Yeah, that's pretty good stuff. Pretty good stuff. Got 20,000 dukes there, which is just awesome for a day's loot. Let's drop them there for now while I empty the bike off. Okay. We've got some food. We've got some more rotten meat for the farm. So we can expand that. We've got plenty of clay from the digging. In fact, I think the farm's done by the look of that. Awesome. So, let's get what we can off here. And we'll pick you up. Oh, inventory's full. Okay. Yeah, we've got a nice M60 there as well. Level 2 M60. Which I'm very chuffed about. Nice little progression, that is. We've got some extra AK bullets, which will drop off. Extra rounds for the 9mm. We'll drop that in the box for now. That's for Horde Night. Where can we put that? At the front there. Another level 2 pistol. Let's drop the food off. So yeah, good stack there. Now with rotting flesh, we'll get some of that moved. Off a good portion of that. Oil can go in there. Scrap cans for later in the game. The dukes we can throw in there. Spare money. Looking really set up there now for buying some mods, buying some stuff off the trader. Yeah, got some extra books there we can sell him, which is great. Adding the flat away. Right, and that scrap iron that can go in there. Bones, shamway, and the glass. No. Yeah. All tucked away. Paper, leather. Paper goes in ammo. Leather can go in there. For an extra die. Okay, looking good. So that's stuff that we can sell to the trader. I don't know if it'll take all the three double barrels. No idea. But, okay guys, I'm going to leave it there. We've had a good run, done three treasure maps. Had a little bit of a loot to the new army base, found a new town. So yeah, good day. a lot better than 14 was. So if you like the video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel, because it does help me out. And I'll catch you all guys later. Have a good one.